to hear from you, Doris.
So I'll find that office. Then Alex asked me to do it.
No excuse there for missing that one after being beat up by a great pick.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, they came away empty, but they got the look they wanted, and really, I like the movement and communication there.
Now, here's Watson. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against the Thunder in Oklahoma City. From the baseline, Okafor gets the bucket. Clippers leading by six. Vasquez is just a freak. Over to the wing. Left in the second quarter. Vasquez gets the freak. That falls. Great assist by Vasquez. And that's 15 points for Freak.
What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been better than his first. And that was pretty good.
Pass
it to Marshall. Here's the screen to the inside. Here's Okafor, and he dunks it down.
And putting in the work on the boards, and it's paying off chances like that.
Gee, he does put the work here right. It's why he's on the finishing end of one big slam after another.
Well, his effort has never been a question mark. He is an incredibly self-motivated player.
Vasquez.